So my nigga just hit me back up. He like, you know what I'm saying? Man, like 4, 5, 10 videos ago, you know, I just talked to him. You know, I told him like, you know, bro, I fuck with you. You know, if you die, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with you. And I said, I can give you some work and see how you do. And, you know, we can go from there. You know, I already know you a real nigga, but see if you really, you know what I'm saying? You about that shit you talking. You know what I'm saying? And you just called me back like, look, you know, I got some niggas that got some money and they want some product. What it do? So I told him like, you already know what it do. You know, make sure they know what it is before they call me. You know what I'm saying? Get the buzz in there. Tell them, I don't want to have to go through nothing. When I talk to them, I don't want to have to tell you the price or nothing. I want to tell you where to ship the money to, and I want to get your address so I know where the product is being sent. And that's how this process works. You know, people come to me and say, hey, we got this, this, and this, and this. I 100% check it out. You know what I'm saying? I check out everything. You know what I'm saying? And if it's going through you, I let you know. Before this person can talk to me, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, whoever it is, however far down the line it is, before it can get to me, I have to know, make sure the money good, you know what I'm saying? Make sure they know everything. Man, I don't want to have to tell them anything. I shouldn't have to do that. You know what I'm saying? That's your job. All right, boom, you did your job for sure. When they get to me, the only thing I need to tell them is, you know what I'm saying, where to send the money and get their address. Once they get to me, and I got that, I give that information to bruh. You know what I'm saying? I say, bruh, the money on the way to account. This is what he wants. You know what I'm saying? I got the address so we can ship it. Bruh, get that. He sit in the lab. He do his thing. He cook it up. You know what I'm saying? Make it happen. Make it rock. Produce some killer shit. You know what I'm saying? And the next day, or the day after, you know what I'm saying, depending on how busy we is, we shipping that shirt, man. We shipping your item, your product. You know, whatever it is that you got, that you pay for, we shipping it, man. Ain't a whole lot to that. And you can get it, man. And then you can get it in your hand, and you can be like, wow, this stuff is amazing. I can't believe he charged me that. That's all he want for this? Man, this is incredible. And I get 2 shirts for the price of 1 because it's 100% reversible. Oh, I didn't even show y'all that on all the shirts. Forgot all about that. Bro, all these joints is 100% reversible. 100%, man. I said, you can wear it outside in or inside out. You know what I'm saying? Man. Bro, we doing this. We getting money. Y'all bullshitting. We working. We producing. You know? For all the lames that say, he don't got this, he don't got that, all right. But why you talking about us? We striving to do more. We already beat what you think we don't have. We striving more, you know, so we going further than that, and further than that, and further than that. Man, that nigga sound funny, you know, I am sick, you know, but, I mean, I'm still working, still doing me, I'm still uploading. If you don't like me when I sound sick, all right, catch me next week when I feel better. Or don't watch at all, I mean. Alright, anyway, somebody wanna watch. Somebody want this knowledge. You know what I'm saying? Somebody wanna, you know what I'm saying, trap like this. Somebody wanna know how to get some money. Man, you don't got to. That's cool. Somebody wanna watch real niggas, cause there ain't no real niggas out there for real. You know what I'm saying? Somebody gotta be the real mentor, the real leader, the, you know, show the real good example. You know, everybody following, you know, I ain't gonna say no names or none of them, but following niggas that it ain't shit, that be lying, that really not doing it, talking about it, and he know everybody. Come on, bro, we really, really do this, man. For real, like, we really do. It's cool, though. Y'all keep being stuck on the lane, it's cool. We keep, you know what I'm saying, we in the cut. We in the cut, sitting in the Maybach, and, you know what I'm saying, y'all shaking hands in the front, goddamn, with the nigga in the Honda Accord. Saying this the nigga right here, we round the corner in the Maybach, you know what I'm saying, with a King Wands a drink, you know what I'm saying, some chicks, a couple of beers, you know what I'm saying, I got me a blunt and we talking business, you know what I'm saying, we laughing, we can see y'all can't see us, but we can see y'all, we looking at y'all like, these guys funny, Is that who they think? So that's who getting the money. It shows. It shows, man, for real. Like, I mean, what? I ain't mad. I mean, that's cool. I mean, do that. What you do over there? But over here, we get money. We help people. We produce. We make a way. We pave ways for, you know what I'm saying? We pave ways in, at dead ends. When you think it's a dead end, call us. We'll pave the way. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, when you think it's a dead end, call us. We'll pave the way.